Okay, where to go? Map. That's close. Let's go and do that, shall we? Okay. From here, go over here. Yay, we're almost done with memory 10. Protect civilian. Ow.
Easy friend, I'm no danger to you.
What's going on?
Really now? Okay. I see how it is.
Bloody ruckus.
Trying to stop me from doing the job. Oh, yeah, we don't need to go. Well, we do need to go this way, but not exactly the way that I was going. Though, that is actually more fun. So, let's go that way. More fun in. Oh, hey, Liz.
They're bringing the king up now. Are you sure Germain will be there?
There
yes,
we go.
I'm sure.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way.
Justice! Nous vous ferons passer la justice!
Sorry about that. There is one sniper gone. Where's the other sniper? Probably over that way. Instead of going this way, we go this way? Right? Okay.
Any citizen who tarnishes the gleam of our glorious revolution shall meet the same.
Well, found him.
Monsieur Germain, it's fitting you are here to witness the rebirth of the Templar Order. After all, you were there for its conception. Monsieur de la Serre.
I tried to make him see. But the Order had become corrupt. Privilege for their own sake.
But you could set it right. Is that it? All by killing the man in charge.
Oh, de la Serre's death was only the first stage. This is the culmination.
Je meurs innocent. Messieurs, je suis innocent de tout ce dont on m'inculpe. Je souhaite que mon sang puisse cimenter le bonheur des Français.
Kings, merely a symbol. Symbol can inspire fear, and fear can inspire control, but men inevitably lose their fear of symbols, as you can see. This was the truth de Molay died for. Divine right of kings is nothing but the reflection of sunlight upon gold. And the crown and church are ground to dust. You control the gold will decide the future. Jacques de Molay. Vous êtes vengé. I must take my leave. Good day to you. Kill him.
Go!
Quite an entrance.
What are you doing? Go after him!
I'm not leaving you here to die.
Where did you come from? I'm sorry, Chris. You just appeared out of nowhere.
Elise, it's time to go.
I can handle it. Bloody!
Elise!
No, damn it!
It's no time for this.
I can handle it. Go off the door.
You greedy bastard! Go!
Just go. Follow me.
Not worth it. Don't be absurd. You can't fight so many on your own.
Let's go. After that.
Elise, wait!
Your ally is under attack. Oh, kind of. I need to stay close to her. Why are you running after? Why are you running after her? She did nothing to you. Or did she? Who knows? Who really knows?
Empty. You must have gone on foot.
Elise.
He's gone. Damn it! Our one chance.
It's not over. We'll find another lead.
No, we won't. You think he'll be so careless now, knowing how close at heel we are? You were given a golden opportunity to end his life, and you refuse to take it.
To save your life?
It isn't yours to save.
What are you saying?
I'm willing to risk everything to put Jama down. If you don't have the stomach for revenge, then I don't need your help.
Elise. Elise!
Okay. Where is... Oh, it's up there. How to... Climb tree? Climb the tree? Where to next? Let's do missions. Well, how? Drop down. Okay, that's simple enough. Oh, it's a lock of three. Ah, whatever. Never mind. I want to see what this is. The one thing over here? What is there? Part of that, okay. Okay, I guess that makes sense. There we go. I wasn't trying to do that, but okay. Oh, chest is full. Okay, cool. Up here. Is this the next one of these that I need to do? Progress tracker. Story. No. But I'm here anyway. So, So in the sanctuary of sins and light and shadows dance, finds his actions with his name. With his name, hey? Okay. Ah! Crap. Crap, crap, crap. Run. I do not see it. Drummo down. Lying in filth, the fallen godly symbol of light. Heresy is a false king's court. Say it! False King's Court. Okay. Hey. Where is it? Where is it? Where the heck is it? Oh, here. The familiar crossroads where the things are sold, the sadness of the seller obscured the by row. Not even going that way, okay. Well. Do this parasitic right here. Okay.
What's happening?
I'm gonna start my kingdom for some. Jeez, that is. One with nothing, one, and another. Why? Guess we'll find out. Right now.
I was hoping you'd stop by, my dear Anna. I'm aware that you're deeply concerned with justice, and there is a man, Grignon, who operates a string of brothels just north of here. Imposes horrendous working conditions on his girls. Things would improve markedly if you were to send him to eternal banishment.
What's in it for you?
Oh, cynicism does not become you, dear boy. Let us say that should Grignon's collection of delectable damsels find themselves without a patron, well, my kingdom would necessarily expand, wouldn't it?
Locate this weirdo. Locate this weirdo. We can skip the area. It's just okay. That definitely helped. Progress tracker. These. Oh, wait, hold up. Wait a minute. This guy's got Q. Interact. All right, no, it's a few minutes too soon. Okay, here we go. Huh. Close enough. Screw you. Okay, well, I will get there. Put it on the list. Last two are over here. That's two cafe missions. have this one. We have special delivery, and we have smoky yet robust. Let's go for this one first. Septent track. Series of brutal robberies target male couches. Okay. Let's do this thing. Yeah, cat.
What gives you the right?
Right. That's your answer.
Not here. At all. Help bring the chest percentage up. And how much? Think that will? Let's check. So where are the chests? Oh, it's probably miscellaneous. What did I say? Okay. Didn't bring it up much, or at all, actually, to be more precise. Investigate the meal coach. Oh. Okay, then. Go according to plan. These were just the last two missions. And then this. Berserk Blade.
Yes.
Ace? Berserk Blade, yes. Consumer tools.
Yes.
Berserk. That didn't quite work. Oh, don't mind me, I'm just getting 5 Phantom Blades. Getting the 2 skills. Stealth. No. I kindly put you out of your misery. Restricted area. Ooh, I'm scared. Not really. I'm not scared. Supporters. Speed to the entry yard. Over that way. Thank you.
other guy couldn't make it. Here's the packet.
I don't like the odd man showing up without my knowledge. Tell Jack to come himself next time.
Who's the head man?
You're not to know. Shove off.
Right. I'll take that to Colonel Lowe.
Can you get in there? Wow. Okay. Probably should find the... There. Right. I do that, and you can't, you... You automatically attack me. And get all of that. One for good measure.
Ma parole.
There's an excuse chest here. Yes, there is. Bound disabled. Also, alarm bell disabled. Both alarm bells in this area have been disabled. Now then. Get to me. Ooh, there's three of them. You're gonna do this.
Where's the damn smoke coming from?
Running, aren't you?
That's great. And for once,
Need to do that much.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Is everything all right?
Hold there, citizen! I'll stop you in your tracks!
All because I... Save pieces. Skills. That probably also should refill on. Spunk bombs.
What exactly are you accused?
What is it this time?
Here. Is he?
Wait, someone's gonna pay for this.
This way. I had to quiet down for a second because I didn't want to. One more. One more mission. Yes. One more cafe mission. Just one more. The cafe missions will be done. First things first, I am grabbing these. I almost had it the first time around.
Everything all right?
Whoa.
What in God's name happened at the Place de la Révolution today?
Germain was there, and I know what his plan is. You have to...
You were told to leave that investigation to others.
Yes, but listen!
Yes, but listen? Is that the regard in which you hold the Brotherhood?
I knew this would happen. I told Mirabeau that you were too obsessed with your personal vendettas.
This is why I joined the Brotherhood!
Yes, not because you shared our ideas or felt called to the service. For revenge.
For redemption.
Call it what you will. You've defied the orders of this council repeatedly, pursued targets without sanction, and flouted our creed at every step.
Master Trenet.
In light of these actions, I find I have no choice but to call for a vote of expulsion. Master Bellier.
Agreed.
What are you-
Master Kimar.
Agreed.
Arno Dorian, you are attainted. Your rank and title are stripped from you, and you are hereby exiled from the Brotherhood of Paris.
You cannot be serious. Listen, I know what Germain is doing. I can stop him!
The decision of this council is final. We give you leave to go.
Oh boy.
Brasserie Garceau. Was that last night?
You're hungover, Dorian.
Get the hell out of here! But I... Ouch! You've caused enough trouble for one night.
Fine. I'll procure my wine in some other fashion.
Okay,
strange. those who oppose us!
I have all my money. Yeah. I do.
Last night. Maybe I left it there.
Geez, this definitely seen better days.
Goddamn Lactus.
Someone got into a fight.
Oh, Christ. Not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just... My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I see nothing. Might want to ask one of the four men you picked a fight with. Idiot.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
You. Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No. Get back here!
Fine, Dieter, but go. I need to tackle this guy. Defend myself. What? Tackle the thug. Time.
Is that your
poison
shield?
I don't have any poison stuff. I do. Yeah, I do not.
Bag it all, boys.
Feet rolling the dormant for their coffers, ain't that?
Beginning of the frickin'.
Oh, you were a worse one.
Did not go the correct way. Die.
I call the silverware.
Now you got me right here. Hey!
The real patriots.
Okay. really coming around to get me, huh?
There you are!
No. Okay. Well, this is Ace. Thank you all for watching. See you all.
Dropping the pace, dead man!
Stop the bastard!
Go for his leg! Throw him down!
Wait for him!
No! Okay. I have idea. Have these. Now hide. Closer. Berserk kill. Oh, don't you just love it when a plan comes together? Yeah. Find cover. Yeah. Oh, that was gonna make things up.
Arno. You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't. Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Elise? Forgive me? For not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake and to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly around the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Okay. I don't have any poison stuff, so I play again and let me save, please. Please, dang it. Well, this is Ace. Thank you all for watching. See you next time.